Mozart loved to infuse his sense of humor into his compositions, as is the case in this piece, known as A Musical Joke. This piece intentionally breaks many contemporary rules of composition. Scholars believe Mozart intended the piece as a parody to mock unskilled composers. Listen to the final 10 seconds of Mozart's musical joke. Can you hear how the strings sound almost out of tune? This is an intentional effect by Mozart, who employed polytonality for this piece jarring conclusion.
Thank you. Thank you.